Well, there goes the sun, literally, as I'm in camouflage gear here, lying on my perch. You can see it disappearing over the mountain, and in a couple of seconds, it will be gone. And what's nice is if you sit here, you're like, oh, I'm in camouflage gear. I could sit here easily and camp out and hide in these mountains. So that's probably the next chapter, right? Get your motorbike and your survival gear. Prepare for the wildlife, which means you need a very big knife and a pepper spray, which you always have with you. And then you can hang out in the mountains. There it is, it's gone. You see, there are some houses. For the rest of this valley is, I'm sitting here, it's snow, but I'm sitting in a perch of, call it whatever, bush. There's not a deer that can see me, apart from my stupid hat and my ski pass. So these are groom trails. Yeah, so I think if you do that and you basically do the gear, get ready, get your Enfield motorbike, and you can probably do off the road all the way to Moab. Do a couple of trips there, nice and toasty. You can go north a couple of years. After the game is launched, obviously we need a break, but I think that will be a good trip to do. So yeah, that was the sun. There's the red mini. And if there's a cougar, we have my gear with me. And this is kind of fun. Finally, we're chilling out in the nature. Adios.